Chandigarh. My name is Anjali Sahoni. Today I am honored to speak on the occasion of Republic Day. We are celebrating 75th Republic Day. We all know that on this day our constitution came into force. This day is a tribute to struggle made by freedom fighters who dreamt to an independent sovereign nation. I want to share some facts about our constitution. The Constitution of India was adopted on 26th of November 1949, but it came into force on 26th of January 1950. Our constitution consists fundamental rights, fundamental duties, directive principle of state policies, articles and schedules. It took 2 years, 11 months and 18 days to make our constitution, and it was prepared by 7 members of drafting committee. Almost 60 country constitutions were read. Dr. B.R. Ambedkar was the chairman of the committee. Our constitution is the written and the lengthiest constitution of the world. Constitution plays a significant role of a nation building. Constitution teaches everyone their rights, duties, morals towards their country. On Republic Day, the President of India hoists the national flag at Kartavya Path in New Delhi to commemorate the adoption of Constitution of India. The Republic Day Parade is the iconic and the main attraction of Indian Republic Day celebration. The massive parade includes culture, historical and military displays. Our armed forces, Indian Army, Indian Navy and Indian Air Force showcase their capabilities, and the tableau of different states symbolize their culture. Padma Awards are one of the highest civilian honor of India, announced annually on the eve of Republic Day. The festivities come to close on 29th of Jan with the fitting retreat ceremony. Hence, Republic Day inspires us to be a better citizen and contribute positively to our great nation. Jai Hind, Jai Bharat. Thank you so much.